Hey crazies, so we're going to be doing something a little bit different today. I just wanted to share with you guys, I have a friend named Amber who is a friend of our church. She goes to our church sometimes, but she's also part of a different church. But she's a teenager that goes to our church, and she's very passionate about what she does, and she got this awesome, God inspired her with this awesome event idea that she can do, and so I just thought I would share it with you guys and let you know, people who are in the Minnesota area, see how you guys can get involved, even outside the Minnesota area. Anything you do would be awesome. But so here it goes. I'm going to read off some information that she sent to me, and we'll see how it goes. So like I said, God inspired event, Amber got this, and it's called Embrace, and I'll put in the description below this video, I'll put a link to their Facebook page. But the mission is to show the love of God in a tangible way to the homeless in the Twin Cities. The plan is to make 1,000 fleece-tied blankets and distribute them along with a devotional book called Jesus Calling by Sarah Young. Each book will have a personal and handwritten message of love, encouragement, and prayer written inside. The outreach is to distribute the blankets, devotional books, fuzzy socks, and warm gloves to people on the street. The homeless will be greeted with this love packet, is the packet with all the stuff in it. Love packet along with an embrace of God's love prayer. They're going to be praying over the people that they hand it out to. Distributing dates are to be determined. Again, go to the link down below. They'll have everything you need to know there. I think one of the dates is December 15th, I think it was. I don't have it written down, but yeah. So, how can you get involved is this blanket making project can be taken on by the family, church groups, young group, youth groups, scout groups, Bible study groups, or as community service. There's so many ways. I mean, just get together with friends, make these blankets would be awesome. Again, go to the link. They'll have descriptions about how they want the blankets made and everything. You could donate towards the purchase of the community devotional books. Again, link below. We'll have everything you need to know. Or even going out with the ministry team would help. Embracing the people with God's love and distributing the love packages would be awesome. Amber just wanted to share on her Facebook page. She just had this message, and I just want to share it with you because it's from her. It says, "This is a huge event. We need lots of help to make this possible. We are asking you to spread the word by inviting friends to this event and or telling kids throughout groups at church and school. We would love if people would make a blanket, go to the ministry on the streets, or help donate in some way to make this event possible." So again, just want to share this event with you guys because it's an awesome way for us to get involved this time, this year, at Christmas time or Thanksgiving or whatever you can do to help. So yeah, just let me know. You can write in the comments below if you would like more information, or like I said, description below, I'll have the Facebook page and all that for you. So yeah, that's it for today. I'll probably post another video coming up very soon. So that's it. So like, comment, subscribe. Peace.